Here we go. It's hard to predict what we'll see, but we're gonna do our best to call. You know why Roddy wears a kilt? Because he's dumb enough. It's always great seeing Bundy wrestle, JR. At almost 500 pounds, it takes something special to topple this one. Piper's fixing to get rowdy. Front baseline. Now controlling the back. Roddy Piper is in your face. He's a man's man. He'll fight you anytime, any place. Oh, he's going for the eyes. That's such an effective move. And the rowdy one is playing his opponent like the bagpipes. Oh, my.
He may get the three count here.
Impressive suplex.
A reversal. Can he capitalize on it?
Big time impact. And that one hurt his hand. What an incredible lariat.
No WWE superstar ever wants to admit they've got their limits. But when you've been getting hammered like a railroad spike all match, you don't have much of a choice.
Yeah, I'll sleep for a hold.
His opponent telegraphed that one. The intensity of these superstars is unbelievable.
He caught him hard with that left. Look at this! Look at this! And there's the face buster. Here goes the hot rod. Pushing him into the corner. Oh, did you see that knee? Again with the knee. Up and round and round he goes. Piper wins. Piper wins. Here is